New York art gallery owner Mark Strauss says for someone who has no professional training and has never sold art on the commercial market, no one would ever start at these prices. He also says the paintings weren't bad at all, but there's a yawning gap between not bad and something fabulous.